public to tell farmers that the government has put in place facilities to buy their maize at the price of 500 shillings per kilogram. And up to now, Right Honourable Speaker, farmers have been waiting for agencies who are appointed by the government to buy maize at 500 shillings. I have not seen any in Dokolo, I've not seen any in Lira, I've not seen any in Katundikire where I operate. So I would like the Minister of Trade and the Minister of Agriculture to lay on table the list of these agencies who are buying maize per district, per region, or whatever, wherever they are. Tell us where these people are. Give us their addresses, their contacts, the persons who is in charge, so that we can take our maize there.
On the side of the financing aspect of it, we reorganized the agriculture credit facility under the central bank through the commercial banks for the traders to access and buy this maize. On the question on how many have accessed this money and whether they are in these districts buying maize, we'll give a status report tomorrow.